Well, the internet has gone crazy for the whole Batman Superman versus Captain America 3 thing. How do you guys feel about that? Are you kind of thinking, bring it on, we're happy for it, or?
I mean, it is what it is. It is what it is. I you know, in my opinion, I almost look at it as a shame, just because you have these two great movies that are going to have to cannibalize each other, but, you know. I guess that's how these movies unfold.
What should we do? Should we just say, like, meet us on 18th and 6th at about, like, at 9 p.m. and let's figure this thing out? I mean, it's just so funny to me. Oh, man. I don't know.
The internet's going crazy about it. That's.
I didn't even think we were on the same date.
He's a little nervous about the Ben Affleck thing, but I told him, I'll take care of Affleck, he take care of the British kid.
It's a testament to the confidence that they have in the kinds of films they make and the kind of direction they want to go in terms of who they are, in terms of Marvel, Disney, and DC. I mean, apparently there's some difference in how these two people approach the filmmaking process, because one's been wildly successful and the other one's still trying to figure it out.
I think everybody likes to imagine that there's like a flame war, you know, that'll start over this, but it's not. It's look, it's two big movies on a date. Neither studio is crazy enough to want to eat up the other one's profits. At some point, somebody's going to move off the date.
So meet us on 16th and 8th Avenue.
Yeah.
At 4 p.m.
Yeah.
Let's figure it out.
Mm.
Hell yeah.